us. Don't worry. We'll catch him.
Sheep's urine and rosemary poultices for your bunions.
That's it. Come back anytime.
I may be expensive, but my goods are worth it. Only the best of raiment here, friends. Silks and clothes of finest weave.
Careful. The company of food is offering an extra 3 quattrini a year on all new enrollments.
Salute, Claudia.
You here to look at the book? A presto, Ezio.
Leonardo.
Ezio, so good to see you. How can I help you?
Ha ha! You found another one! How exciting!
Up. Then you just take the inverse. There!
Buongiorno.
Salute, Ser Ezio. Shall we take a look at the list? Buon viaggio!
distinguished liaison. No offense, but I didn't think you had the money.
I was only the finest. Bene, bene. See you next time.
Do you require a medical?
Trust me. You'll soon feel much better, friend.
Di grazia, no need for that, signore. I'm sure you
get tired and feel me well, for your hour has fine.
I'm sure I have just what you need somewhere in the back.
That's all.
He'll kill himself. More minutes, I
have.
Congratulations and poverty of Monte Portillo have been terribly at home. This meeting is calling.
your sick and wounded.
By not sitting that night on annual arrest.
Caterina! Caterina Sforza! I know you're in there! I have something you may want back! Are you missing any children? And Ezio Auditore! What a pleasant surprise!
I take it you would be the Orsi brothers.
Ludovico and Checco, at your service!
Basta! Where are my children? Let them go!
Of course, Signora. We'll happily give them back for something of yours. A certain map?
And a certain apple, brother.
See, a certain apple indeed. Or shall I slice your baby's necks ear to ear?
Bastardi! You think you can threaten me? I'll give you nothing! You want my children? Take them! I have the instrument to make more!
When you change your mind, they'll be in the village outside the city. You have 1 hour.
Caterina, no. I can't ask you to sacrifice your children.
Nobody's sacrificing anything. Go get them back for me, Ezio.
Si. You have my word. The apple needs to remain in the citadel. Keep this safe.
Hold me, Stolti. It won't be enough. My mama is fierce. We Sforza women are no wilting flowers. We may look pretty to the eyes, but the eyes we see. Just ask Babbo. I hope you don't really imagine I'm scared of you. You'd be very mistaken. My mama would never let you hurt me. And if you touch one hair on my little brother's head, she will hunt you down and eat you for breakfast!
Grazie, grazie, Messere. But my brother, they're holding Ottaviano at the lighthouse.
They blow the top of the
roof! I want no to die!
Get now. In front of him!
It could be our man.
I
was no part of this evil!
Was a fool to send you.
Or are you the fool, dying for a handful of change? Was it worth it?
More than you know. The Maestro gains his prize because of me.
Muori col tuo orgoglio, per quanto vale. Requiescat in pace.
Grazie, signore!
It may be expensive.
I'll just count it again.
What are you doing out here?
I'm so sorry, Ezio. I'm so sorry.
What happened?
It was a trick. To lower our defenses.
As soon as you left, they attacked again. Checco Orsi. He has the apple.
What? No! Where is he?
We chased him out here. But the bastards escaped into the mountains.
I'm going.
Thank you.
giù! Stop him, ragazzi!
That's your endeavor!
He won't outrun me! I'm here with you, brother!
He won't outrun me!
But there he is! Here!
He's in the loot!
You belong down below!
You won't get away!
You are not going anywhere!
Just like that night in Alba, capito?
Try to get on his own right!
So, you have your prize again.
Was it worth it? So much bloodshed.
A prize of such value, it will not remain yours for long.
We shall see. Che miseria nascono dall'avidità. Requiescat in pace.
Ezio, thank God you're back with us. Are you all right? What happened to you?
I don't know.
One of my guards had the luck to find you in the hills, next to Kek Orsi's dead body.
See, that I remember. Wait, there was a third man. He took the apple.
Who?
He wore a black robe, like a monk. And I think, a missing finger. See? Katerina, I have to go, right away!
Of course. Then you will need this as well.
The map Niccolò spoke of. Your husband's...
Ex-husband, mio caro. He swore he'd uncover the locations of all the Codex pages. You will recover the apple, but you will never find the vault without this. You know, there is an abbey in the wetlands near here, where I've seen monks wearing black robes. I'd start there. Now go. Find us a Stramaladetto monk.
I think I'm going to miss you, Katarina.
Oh, I know you will.
Now!
Get on his blind side! Keep him busy!
Blessings on you, brother.
Grazie. I wonder if you can help me.
What do you see?
A monk in black robes who lacks one of his 10 fingers.
Well, Brother Guido has only 9 toes. You sure it wasn't a toe?
Quite sure.
And then there's Brother Domenico, but it's his entire left arm he's lacking.
Again, quite sure it was a finger.
Now wait a moment. I do recall a black-robed monk with 9 fingers. Yes, of course. When we had our last San Vincenzo's feast at the Abbey.
Yes, I know the place. I'll try there. Grazie.
Go in peace, brother.
I always do.
How on earth didn't I see you coming?
Excuse me, brother. I wonder if you can...
Unholy demon! Get away!
What's wrong?
You're the one who killed Brother Stefano! Brothers, the killer of monks has returned! Please, no! I don't want to die!
I only kill those who kill others. And your brother Stefano was a killer. I'm sure you are no such thing. Now, listen to me. I'm looking for a black-robed monk who's missing a finger.
Missing a finger, you say? Do you mean, like, Fra Savonarola?
Savonarola? Who is this? You know him?
I did. He was one of us, for a time.
And then?
We suggested he retire to a hermitage for a good long time.
I'm afraid to say his retreat has come to an end. Where would he have gone?
Oh dear. Santo Spirito? In Firenze? It's where he studied. Perhaps it's where he would return.
I thank you. Go with God, brother.
Hey, Desmond. I think I repaired that busted memory. Why don't you try opening it?